Very good record around here. 290. So they're just about set. Race 11, second last tonight. There's one to come after this. Green light is on. Set. Souls Buddy and Woodside Puma, the top two. Ready. And racing, speed very even, but out deep, Night Glow whizzes down and finds the lead. Souls Buddy gets to the outside to come after it, the rail Corborne Cross. Fourth is Woodside Puma, then Sunset Nirvana. Filthy Phantom last. Well, hooking out three deep, Woodside Puma just rounds them up in a heartbeat. Woodside Puma rounds them up, goes to the lead. Corborne Cross can't go with it, and Woodside Puma impressive. Corborne Cross second, Photos third, Souls Buddy or Night Glow, who had some really good early burn, but she couldn't sustain the speed, and Sunset Nirvana is back at the rear. And the time is 22 and 33 for the favourite, Woodside Puma, number five. That's an impressive win because he was spotting them at least three or four down the back, and he hooked out deep. He got underneath of Souls Buddy, who was wide out, and then he started to really accelerate, picked them up and put them away. Corborne Cross couldn't go with him. And number eight, Night Glow, falls in for third just ahead of Souls Buddy. 5184, 518 Night Glow showed really good pace. She holds third. Four is fourth, Souls Buddy. 22 and 33 the time. 701 early, 1234 on the way home. 5184, Woodside Puma for Graham Smith takes it. And the favourite salutes here in the second last. 5184, there's one to come. Race 12, it's due in 12.